Let's start.
Hi guys, good afternoon. It's me again, Faye, and my baby Anaya. And kakagising lang niya, ako naman kakashower ko lang, kaya basalin yung hair ko. For today, we are going to do SM Baby Haul. If you wanna know the things that I got in SM Baby Company, please keep on watching. The other day, I went to the mall. Dalawang oras na akong umalis, so I have a vlog about that. If you wanna watch that, yun yung previous vlog ko. I can link it on the I button right here, up there. Ngayon, hindi na ako masyado bumibili ng for me. Kasi lahat ang rukay mo. Ito lahat yun. The reason why I went to SM really is to buy teether. So, this is what I got. This one is from Peter. So, meron siyang water sa loob. Safe naman siya, according sa sales lady. So, meron siyang water sa loob. And then, pwede mo siyang ilagay sa fridge para pagka binite ni baby, malamig-lamig siya. Very good. This one, I think, is 219 pesos. I got Glow Glitter Stars. Dadagdag ko lang siya dito kasi she always looks at the star and moon whenever it's a little bit dark. Kasi hindi ko pa pinapatay yung ilaw, bawal ka. Sabi ng nanay. So this one, anak ko, we got this. Wow, it's moon and the stars. Puro damit na to, ha. Puro clothes. And I got a shoe. Nagamit na niya to last Sunday. Easter Sunday nung nagsimpa kami. So, yeah. Nagamit na siya na niya ito nung last Sunday pagpunta namin ng church. Oh, okay. It's a kitty shoes size 19 and it's 169 pesos. 0.75 centavos. So, ito, ang cute niya kasi. Parang pagtalaga na. It's really cute, no? Love. Hi, love, if you're watching. So, yung binabati ko po, asawa ko. Yan. Meron siya ka-partner na skirt. Hindi naman siya maikli. So, okay lang. Hindi naman siya yung talagang super, super ikli. There. With the... There you go. So, this one, I got this in Hush Hush for 299 pesos. This one is from Little Wishes. I think nakita nyo rin to sa vlog. Oh, wow! This one, anak ko, wow! It's so pretty! And it's 249 pesos or 250 pesos, please. And ang kinuha kong size is pang 6 to 9 months na. Kasi ang bilis lumaki ng batang to. I don't know if it's just my baby or lahat ng bata mabilis na lumaki. Okay, so next is pajamas. Kasi, I don't know, yun nga, again, mabilis lumaki yung anak ko. So, same size that I got, 6 to 9 months. And, gagamitin, tuwing gabi, of course, gagamitin niya to tuwing gabi. And, ano kasi, unpredictable yung panahon ngayon. It's summer, yes, but sometimes at night, it's really cold. Minsan lang yun na, hindi pala. Ano ba yan? Nasa center pa ba ako? Ah! So, yeah. I got this for 200... For 329 pesos, pero less 20% of siya. What is it? Oh, say hi to the camera. Hi! Hi! Hello, Daddy! Hi, Daddy! Oh, it comes to Daddy. Daddy is there.
Nakita niya yung suit niya ngayon ni Anaya na bib.
I got that from Hush Hush also. Ang cute kasi nakalagay, Daddy's Girl. So, nalaban na yun, ha? May magsabi yun, sinutugod, hindi po na nalaban. Nalaban na po. So, it's a pack of 3 again. This one is 249. Sa pagkakatanda ko. So, ayan, ang cute ko yun. Ito na yung uso ngayon na bib, diba? The last thing that I got, which is very, very, very important, National Bookstore. I got baby books for my little one. Kasi I noticed as early as 2 months, of course, I have to use my cell phone. because my husband is away, he's on board the ship, so I need to talk to him via internet, by Wi-Fi. So na-recognize agad ni Anaya yung cellphone. Yun yung worry namin na mag-asawa. I told him that Anaya knows whenever there's the camera, whenever I take selfie, she also looks at the phone. So I noticed that I need to prevent it right away. Yes, anak. Oh, wow. I need to prevent it, diba? Para kung mag-gym. This one costs 325 pesos. I know it is expensive for small books. But yung mga libro na to, the books here, I can always download it in the App Store or in the Play Store sa Google or App Store sa iPhone, diba? Libre pa. Whereas here, magbayad ka pa 325 pesos. But the difference is that if I choose to not spend anything and teach her colors, shapes, and the basics using my phone, forever ako magre-regret. Kasi magre-rely na your baby, my baby, will only rely on the phone, right? On the internet. Whereas hindi niya pa kailangan mag-rely sa internet, right? So habang maaga pa, I'm trying to avoid that by using this. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed this haul na nakakapagod para sa akin. Sana may natutunan kayo, and I hope you guys, the parents out there, mommies out there, will join me in teaching their kids to read books at an early age. Let's say goodbye to them. Please don't forget to like and subscribe to our channel. And again, thank you for watching, and see you on our next video. Bye!